Welcome to Isisuse TV. Lebathe kuyona KZN TV namhlanje ke sizowenza ngendlela ehlukene ngithi nje hello sanibonani. Namhlanje sinayo phela indaba yayo igcwalisa spring picnic ekuyona iall white laphayana eyizobe ihlanganise bona bamaculi bamaskandi bonke. Kanti laphayana siyazi ukuthi lo mcimbi lona uhlelwe uyena ukhuzani kanye nabanye futhi abanye abajwayele ukuhlela yona imicimbi yamaskandi. Kanti kulokhu ke sazi ukuthi nigcwama Elisha bekade likhona laphaya kumapost wawo lo mcimbi lona igcwalisa spring picnic ekuzobona yona iall white ke. Kanti since sesazi ukuthi umcimbi ususondele bese kuba khona isiphithiphithana nje siba khona mayelana nawe wona lo mcimbi lona ke. Then kusekwenzeka kanje naye kube khona uDr Khekhelezi ijakhethi azama ukuthi ayipromote khona laphayana kulo mcimbi we-spring picnic ozobe ukhona laphayana. Then wase ucela igcwama Elisha ukuthi licucele ukuthi amgcokele yona le jakhethi khona laphayana kulo wamcimbi olwayithi ngoba phela embonile khona laphayana kumaposti wawo phela lo mcimbi wawo igcwalisa picnic laphayana ozobe ikhona wona wamaskandi. Then ubese igcokama lichazela yona uDr Khekhelezi ukuthi cha mina ngeke ngikwazi because angakayithola i-deposit mayelana nawo kuya khona lapha kulo wamcimbi. Then uDr Khekhelezi ubese wasenda i-video laphayana echaza khona indlela akhulume ngayo phela nayo igcokama ukuthi bakhulume kanjena bavumelana kanjena. Nansi i-video ilandela mayelana nalokho.
Ngize lana angizile ukuzothatha isikhathi eside nje just to clarify ngoba ngibonile ukuthi sekuyatrenda kakhulu. Ekuseni bese ngithatha icingo-ke ngase ngiyafona ngifonela umthandeni igcokama Elisha indoda eyaziwa ngokugqoka nengeza. Uma ngiyifonela le ndoda ngathi indoda yamadoda ngesabatha ngizobe ngilapho ophozini ngihamba nobaba udokotela sidlala iy'ngoma zakamaskandi ngokuhlukana kwazo. Uthema esekunjalo-ke ngibese ngimtshela ukuthi ngicela nawe eyakho ingoma eyodwa esizoyidlala laphana siyobe siqophiseni kodwa ke ngibese ngibona mfowethu ukuthi nawe ukhona kwi-post yegcwalisa i-white picnic party angazi noma party ya right wasethi yena cha ngikhona kwi-post baba uKhekhelezi kodwa bengingakakhokhelwa. Ngathi cha mfowethu uma kuthi akakhokhelwa ke ngimthinte kukhuba uma ngimthinte ukhuba ngoba ngibona ngathi uyena naye umongameli womcimbi noma uyena ophambili naye emcimbini ngimbone ukhuhle usebenza nzima. Wathi cha ungamthinta ngithi awunankinga yini noke emcimbini athi anginankinga ma ngizoyithola imali ngithi imali inoyifunayo. Wathi imali mina ngifuna ukukhokhela no 150,000. Uma u-150,000 ethi ufuna ukukhokhela ngathi mina hayi akunankinga ngimthinte. Ngamthinta-ke ukhuzani ma ngimthinta-ke ukhuba wathi ukhuba cha mfowethu bese imali eseyinikiwe i-deposit ka-40,000. Mayinikwa le mali ngase ngimthinta ndoda kuthiwa usunikiwe imali. Wathi cha bengingakayiboni mina leyo mali kodwa ke ngiyi-check-e ngizobuya kuwe. Waseyabuza kodwa yini wena le engakwenza ukuthi kanti kulokhu ungiphusha yini oyifunayo mkhulu kanti. Ngathi cha mfowethu mina bengifisa ukuthi ufike emcimbini kunejakhethi le jakhethi bengizonitshela nje nizokhumbula ukuthi ijakhethi etrendayo kakhulu lena ebhalwe amagama amaqhawe noma ama-legend amaningi abhalwe la. Ngathi bengifisa mkwethu ukuthi uthi uma ufika kule all white ufike ugqoke yona le jakhethi uyo-advertise yona kulowa mcimbi bonke bephelele sisapota i-brand yomuntu omnyama umfana nje waselamonto oyena owakhe le jakhethi simbonge esapota yona. Wasethi yena ayi mosho kanjalo mina mfowethu first come first save imali mayikhona ngoba vele ngifakiwe epostini abantu sebezi abalandeli bami bazi ukuthi ngizobe ngikhona emcimbini anginankinga. Ngathi mina into engingayenza ngingaseka umcimbi ngingaxhasa umcimbi ngokuthi ngikhokhele wena le mali yakho oyifunayo 150. Hayi okay mbuyele kulokhu zenu ngiyabona ukhuzana ukhona king dlamlenzi khona mpongozi is watching mfowethu kuba siyawubona mfowethu. Hayi bese ngibuyela kukhuzani khuzani mfowethu le ndoda ithi imali ayikayiboni kodwa ithi yona njengoba uthi wena ufake u-40 cha yena ufuna u-150 njengoba uthi wena bekuvunyelwene ngo-80 yena uthi 150 ebesethi ukhuzani cha mkhulu u-150 sizomnika but namhlanje u-40 esimnike wona ngo-Friday sobe sisiphelelisa ama-payment njengoba ethi ufuna u-150 sizomnika u-110 Friday. As a businessman nami ngibuyele kuyena umthandeni mthandeni le ndoda ithi uzofakelwa u-110 Friday 110,000 ebesethi ukhuza umthandeni thambo wethu mkhulu njengoba uke wakhuluma ngejacket ngalesikhathi ubuyela kumkhuzana kube nocingo sengilithola kwimanager amasonto sisihlanganisa amakhanda vele kunala abangibiza khona bangibiza ngo 220,000 ngoba ngibatshela ukuthi ngemcimbini bathi banganginika u 220,000 so ndoda cha ibambe kanjani imali yakho ngeke ngisakwazi ukuthi ngiyize lapha ngo 150 nabo sengizoba reversela u 40,000 wabo ngathi mina cha mfowethu ngenxa yokuthi vele le jacket ngifuna idlule kuwena ngifuna uyigqoke uma igqoke uwena ngiyazi futhi hayi ukuthi uyela laphana ijacket kuphela kodwa ngifuna abantu babone ukuthi wena nokhuzana nini cha ake abantu bayeke lento yobuxoki ukuthi kuyaliwa inidlala ingoma finish ngifuna lelo la ngiyodlala it's ed uyiphethe ngesandla noma uyigqokile sisupport umfana laphana bengizoyinika ukhuzani kodwa ke ngenxa yokuthi umatasa ukhuba naye ngisazokhuluma naye kodwa ngicela ukuthi uyigqoka le jacket lelalanga ngizowufaka mina 250 wathi uma ungawufaka ku 250 mina mkhulu manje lo 250 mawungawufaka anginankinga le jacket.